Saw is moving to Netflix in January. Can you take us through, like, how big a deal is this for WWE?
I think this is the biggest deal of all time, to be honest. But the thing that changes the whole landscape for us is that we've been on linear television for decades now, and we've been the leader of that, episodically. So to take our program and to put it on a streaming network like Netflix, it's just unheard of. I mean, to go all the way back through our history, to see where we are now and the growth that we've had, really since 2020, you know, when the world was upside down, has just really been amazing. So it's a big opportunity for us to not only showcase our product, but just what we've mastered with live television.